Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question, which says, out of a group of swans, 7 upon 2 times the square root of the number are playing on the shore of a tank. The two remaining ones are playing in the water. What is the total number of swans? We have a group of swans and we have to find the total number of swans in the group according to the conditions given in the question. Let's see the solution now. First of all, we assume let the total number of swans be equal to x square. Now, in the question is given that 7 upon 2 times the square root of the number are playing on the shore of a tank. So, the number of swans playing on the shore of a tank is equal to 7 upon 2 times the square root of the number, that is square root of x square. So this is equal to 7 upon 2 into x. 7 upon 2 into x swans are playing on the shore of a tank. And also it's given in the question that the two remaining ones are playing in the water. So, the number of swans playing in water is equal to 2. So now we have the number of swans playing on the shore of a tank, that is 7 upon 2 into x, plus the number of swans playing in water, which is 2, this would be equal to the total number of swans, that is x square. From here we have x square minus 7 upon 2 into x minus 2 is equal to 0. Now we will solve this for the value of x. So taking LCM on the left hand side, we get 2 in the denominator. In the numerator we have 2x square minus 7x minus 4, this is equal to 0. Or you can say we get 2x square minus 7x minus 4 is equal to 0. Now we can solve this quadratic equation by splitting the middle term. So we get 2x square minus 8x plus x minus 4 is equal to 0. That is, we have written minus 7x as minus 8x plus x. So we get 2x multiplied by x minus 4 plus 1 into x minus 4 equal to 0. So we have 2x plus 1 whole into x minus 4 is equal to 0, which means that 2x plus 1 equal to 0 or x minus 4 equal to 0. Thus we get x equal to minus 1 upon 2 or x equal to 4. Now when we have x equal to minus 1 upon 2, this implies x square equal to 1 upon 4. That is, the total number of swans are 1 upon 4, which is not possible. Therefore we say that x is not equal to minus 1 upon 2. And thus we take x equal to 4, and we had assumed the total number of swans equal to x square, and we have got the value of x as 4, which means now the total number of swans is equal to 4 square, which is equal to 16. So 16 is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.